Hi, I'm David Higgins. I'm the principal designer for the IU Opera Theater, chairman of the IU Opera Studies Department. I was the principal designer on this production of Boheme. And what our audiences can expect to see is a quality of production that is rare in academic theater. There is not another theater associated with a school that emphasizes opera like the Musical Arts Center. We have been very fortunate to have the resources, the will, the vision to put on the stage productions that are much more sophisticated than the average collegiate production would be. We have, since the 70s, been compared with professional regional opera companies across the country. Chicago, Atlanta, Cincinnati, St. Louis. It's a big job. It's a big job to do. It's a big job to put together and run and take down, and yet we make it happen. We've never missed a production in the 40 years that I've been here. So I think that's a real tribute to all the people that are working in the school.